Okay, here's a spider mite at 10x on a river birch leaf. And by way of comparison, let me show you how small he is compared to the very tiny. Leafhopper nymph right here. You really gotta be looking for the mite to see him. There he is in the upper right hand corner of your screen crossing the main vein. There's that old leafhopper cast skin. And there they are in the same frame together. Very tiny. Lots of damage.